That's me, Undertaker.
Well, this is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump-inducing.
Yeah.
The awe-inspiring entrance of the Undertaker.
The best entrance in WWE history.
Engulfed this entire building. Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
Introducing the participants. First, from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker!
Sinners, beware. Your time has come. Enter the Reaper.
You could say daring to confront the Phenom is like digging your own grave.
The Undertaker will drag you through the depths of despair.
When you see The Undertaker, you're witnessing one of the most amazing spectacles in sports entertainment history.
Without question, Michael.
I don't give a fuck who's next. We're about to whoop their ass.
Here comes the leader of the C Nation.
Already so many accolades for this young man.
And believe me when I say, John Cena is only getting started.
Ooh.
The bell is rung, and soon this ring will be full of superstars.
How's that big boot?
Soon this ring's going to be filled with a beautiful chaos. But right now, we got to pay attention to these two superstars who hope to have a long fight ahead of them. Oh, man, look at this power. Wrist lock applied.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Targeting a body part. Working the arm. Oh, a big uppercut.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, Omega's got one.
He's lost some of his win now. Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this rumble.
Ooh.
And Cena's starting to falter here. Cena has to find a way to reassert himself.
Leg drop.
Almost just went over the ropes.
Cena still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Why they got so many heavy hitters in the first? They got CM Punk, Cena, and Edge all in the first top five.
Looks like an elimination is underway. Precarious position here. Electric chair.
No, I'm putting CM Punk the fuck out of here.
Edge taking a beat to think through his next steps. Wicked calls over. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
And RVD, bro, this is...
He's on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly. Still early in the rumble.
I'm gonna just continue to beat the fuck out of CM Punk.
So what do you do at this point? You just need to survive. Know when to lay low because you're in for the long haul here. If you're smart, you may still be around at the end.
Huge boot.
Yo, dickhead.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex. It's just right for him. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
And Cena crashes to the outside.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Escape just in time.
Oh my god.
Oh
man, what a leg drop.
Watch the quickness on this.
I think I should just get rid of Mark Henry.
Who's it gonna be? Man, what a hit.
He moves just in time.
Oh my god, fucking Brock Lesnar. Are you serious? Alright, there's too many people in this ring.
And he saw that coming from Brock. Down across the neck. Stomping away. Devastating.
You're gonna have to tombstone the shit out of this dude.
The Undertaker with a vintage tombstone.
Brock Lesnar, you gotta go, dude. Sorry, Goldberg. You gotta go. Bro, this first, like, what is it, like, 15 people have been crazy. Fucking Umaga now. A lot of eliminations going on right now, and I really hope I'm not one of them. Fucking Rikishi. Rikishi! Oh no, I'm starting to run out of energy.
He's got him scouted. Ron, jeez. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Oh, bro, we're so far. I've eliminated like six. This has been a hell of a match, though. Like, I made it so that it's old school wrestlers, like 2008, 2010, or 2006 to 2010 era, because that's like when I was watching. And I'm the Undertaker. I don't know if you picked up on that, but that's where I'm at. Trying to get rid of all. Oh, god damn it, Randy Orton. I might as well try. Boogie Man just power slammed me. Hey, The Undertaker is my favorite guy in the game. The best quote unquote in the game is Roman Reigns. I hate that motherfucker, though. Not gonna lie. I feel like he ruined wrestling. Him and, like, John Cena were kind of ruined wrestling. John Cena's already out. So I thought. I guess he made it in here twice. There's so many good wrestlers, dude. I wanted to do this Royal Rumble to be right. We gotta get rid of Ishii's big ass. Who's next? Who do I try and take out next? Well, I guess there's my answer. We're going for Kane.
Looking for the single leg.
Have you ever seen
this? Is not good. Trying to get these dudes out as quick as I can. I think Kane's about to go. I definitely just hit him with the tombstone. Yep. No! Okay, you got me in a headlock. That I can deal with. Who's your favorite wrestlers? Vortex. What the fuck?
I'm
just trying to kill time so I can stay in this match longer. Oh, the fucking umbrella across the street's almost completely off the table.
Shot to the face.
Kurt Angle got to go. Gotta go. Oh! I think he gonna eliminate me. Oh. All right, bro. Let me lay on the ground. Yeah. Let me leave me be. I think we're gonna send Matt Hardy or Chris Jericho's next.
We're about to get another one. We'll be thinking about a powerbomb. Way up there.
Ooh.
Now I see some glitter on the Undertaker's face.
Five-time WCW champ. We got so many wrestlers to get out of this ring right now. Should I hit him with a superplex? Superplex in the Royal Rumble is crazy. Gotta go, Eddie. I think we still got like Batista. Jeff Hardy still has to come out. That's crazy they just got rid of. I thought Triple H was gonna be the guy to like eliminate me. Oh, I forgot about Big Show. God damn it. Yo, Big Show is crazy. So, Big Show is a downloaded character. He's a little bit stronger than usual.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Check to the back of the knee. Watch this.
We're about to get another one.
He's looking a little weary now.
Oh, man. When you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target pinned on your back.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Jeff Hardy just got eliminated. Let's go.
Boy, the taunt just flies, doesn't it?
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders. It misses on the springboard. Here he is, and he's geared up.
Oh, and Sean. That means Batista's last. That's not good. Fucking Batista's gonna enter next. No! No!
Oh, this is just vicious.
It's in deep. I'm gonna tap out here. But it ain't gonna matter. You still gotta throw a shot.
Yes. I knew it would work. I'm going to win. I just got to get this little motherfucker out of here. Nope. Go ahead, y'all two, figure it out.
Absolute intimidation of the Undertaker in effect here. This could be it, elimination time.
It's crunch time for these three superstars, and one of them will be the winner of this year's Royal Rumble match.
With the lariat. The dead man has decided this ends now.
This is game over is what it is.
The dead man able to rally back from the brink again in this one.
The last outlaw has no desire to ride out into the sunset just yet.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This has been the shortest Royal Rumble I've ever had, too. I'm actually...
Come on, Saxton, sit up straight. We're down to the final two here.
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
All right, Mysterio.
Yeah, okay.
Nice. Mysterio with the sunset flip powerbomb.
Oh, no. Dude, he's fucking me up right now. I'm gonna go over the ropes on one of these. I can't let Rey fucking Mysterio win a Royal Rumble over the Taker.
Stop.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation. Wrist lock applied. Oh, look at this power.
What?
Look out.
The fuck out of here, yo.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Well, we can tell who the game wants to win.
Undertaker counters. Oh, nothing fancy with that boot. Taker has him up. Here we go.
Wow, I'm about to win the Rumble. This is the first time I ever won one.
So good there.
Yeah, things looking quite bleak for Ray.
Since like the old games back in the day.
Timely reversal on Undertaker.
Fucking serious? I hate Rey Mysterio right now, bro.
Missed timing with that springboard.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
I'm gonna start fucking Rey Mysterio up, dude.
That mistake. Look at this, going counter for counter. Hooked up. Shin breaker. Oh, what a leg drop. Could very well get dumped out here.
You gotta go, dude. This is my Rumble.
Undertaker showcasing his merciless ways.
Undertaker is just doing whatever he wants now.
Yes! I came in at number one.
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker.
That's crazy.
So many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania. Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.